So there's one more narrative I want to show you. Because this is what Daniel was speaking to. We've got creation. We've got the fall. We've got the rising tension of the Old Testament and the struggle of the people of Israel to experience this life. We've got the climax in the first coming of Jesus. We know, because we've read the Bible, that Jesus is coming again, the second coming. And then we know one day we will experience glory. Oh, it's going to be so great. And here we are in this gap. Daniel's gap was 70 years. Ours has been a little longer than that. We're still waiting. And the question is, how do God's people live in this gap? How do believers in Jesus Christ live while we're waiting for the resolution? How do we live in exile? And that's what the book of Daniel is going to teach us. Daniel, after 70 years of doing it, said, I've got a few things I want to teach you. And they're going to be incredibly helpful for those of us who recognize that we are strangers in this world.